as you come into the hit point of the throw, you want to really emphasize a clean follow through, throw through your shot so you're able to swing your arm around to enable a clean release. It's gonna minimize injuries. But also, if you're throwing a flat shot, think about releasing on a flat angle and throwing that flat angle through the entirety of your follow through. That's angle integrity.